Yo, YouTubers, Blue Dream right here. About to go ahead and give her a whirl. See what she do. Just sitting here chilling, checking out the tube. There's some Stank Boy's chicken right there. And I'm a grower some of his harvest. I want to give you guys the harvest results. I don't have the exact ones with me, but I will post them up later and let you know. But five plants in the tent, I got 196.5 grams. I was pretty proud of that under 400 watts. So just barely under 7 ounces. You guys know the situation I showed you with the water heater. The water heater had broke. That's the new one. It's back up. You know it had broke and the water had leaked all the way to the tent. The tent was soaked underneath. I had to pull up the whole tent, dry it off, sterilize it, wipe it down, do the whole thing, and get her back up and running. And she's back up and running now. So cold out here, I don't need AC, just a fan is running in there. So yeah, 7 ounces. I'm not bringing all the jars out to show you guys right now, but 7 ounces under 400 watts, five plants. So it was two Blue Dreams, a Ice, a Quirkle, and a Sour Cream. All right. Me and my cousin about to smoke this real quick. And I'm going to finish whooping his ass in some Madden 13. If you want to get your ass whooped too, just Freddy Rowe on PlayStation. Holla.
Spaceship. I fly by and wave like, hey, BS, where's your mama? Where she at? It's her favorite rapper. Tell her I'm back. I'm back to rep sack and I'm back in these streets. So go get your mama. Tell her, holla at me.
It's your mama's favorite rapper. Go tell her I'm back. Tell her I'm back. Yeah, tell her I'm back.
It's exclusive.
Tell her I'm back. Tell her I'm back. Yeah, tell her I'm back.
Go tell your mom I'm back because she loves Freddie Rowe. She hit me on my MySpace and told me I'd go. She asked me next time, can I please let her know? Said she wants to see me rock the stage at my next show. Your mom's so sweet. No, I gave a free ticket, sat her in the front row. She went hella dumb, threw her panties on the floor. If you ask who's a favorite, she'll tell you Freddie Rowe.
It's your mom's favorite rapper, and this is a slapper. This is a slapper.
It's
your mom's favorite rapper, and this is a slapper. This is a slapper.
It's your mom's favorite rapper, go tell her I'm back. Tell her I'm back, yeah, tell her I'm back. It's your mom's favorite rapper, go tell her I'm back. Tell her I'm back, yeah, tell her I'm back. It's your mom's favorite rapper, so let me in. Go to-
Hey, yo, what up, too? 916 grower, smoke break, celebrating my birthday, some hash right there, dry ice I made, just some Blue Dream right here, but smoking on a mixture of some ice, Blue Dream, Quirkle, and Sour Cream for my birthday. It's my birthday, but you know I smoke with my folks, so I'm going to pass this, let y'all hit it, trying to smoke with my folks for my birthday. Go ahead and get you a puff. It's 12 o'clock, so you know, just had to burn one, smoking it to the face by myself. Wishing myself a happy birthday. So I wanted to smoke one with y'all, though. I guess I ain't smoking by myself or taking it to the face, because y'all hit. For sure.
Alright, y'all. I'll holla at you later on. I'll be doing some birthday dabs and shit, so I'll make sure I get that on camera. Alright, y'all take it easy. Hit that. For sure.
It's about 15 minutes of my birthday left, so I'm gonna go ahead and dab some of this shit up right here. See that? I'm gonna do a double dab. I'm gonna a little bit of Mike C wax, a little bit of Shortstop wax. See what happened. Woo, see that shit? Turn down the flame a little bit. Make sure I'm burning off any impurities. It's not a strong torch, so give me a second. Sure, I get it nice and evenly hot. I'm not a professional dabber, so if you got any suggestions, let me know. Maybe I'm getting the motherfucker too hot. I'm not a professional former John Dabber or nothing, Brent Maverick or nothing. I hope that was clear enough for you guys. I'm gonna take another one. I'll holler. Hey yo, what up, Tube? Now it's just Gore. Went to the dispensary. Got a couple of TGA flowers up in there, so I went and grabbed them. Right here we got a plush berry. It's kind of frosty. Sticky. Got a spicy smell to it. Picked up a gram. Then right here we have Chernobyl. Smells great. Also picked up a gram of this. See purple in there and stuff. Also frosty.
has a nice sweet smell to it. So, plush berry, Chernobyl. Gonna give it a try. I'll let you know what it's like. Alright. 916 grower. Alright.
So to stop by the dispensary and grab some full milk, bubble hash, some Exodus OG. Half a gram, $20, expensive if you ask me. We're gonna happen with it. Just wanted to give you guys a look. I'll let you know.
Makes it a disaster. Tight coverage by the rest of the defensive backs, and then extra time.
Oh, almost lost that shit. Part-time rusher, part-time linebacker. Exodus OG.
Cook standing at the goal line.
Tubers, what's happening? 916 grower coming to you from the tent. Look, things changed. I took the third dimension out, wasn't responding well. So I replaced her, transplanted with the space bomb. So we got three TGA strains in here now. We got space bomb, Cali space dog, and Quirkle over there. And this is also Cali's critical jack. I'm going to give it about another week and let the space bomb just kind of react to the light. Everything else is nice, and you can see all the new growth that's been growing since we've been in here. Kind of on each plant. And we just want to give the space bomb a little time to get a little bit of girth under her too. So I'm thinking February 1st, I'm going to go ahead and flip the switch on her. And let everything go, and I should be finishing up around the same time as most of you guys in the race to 420. So I'm not officially in the race to 420 because I didn't crack seeds like most of you did, but I will be flipping around the same time a lot of you guys. So should still be interesting. All right, just wanted to give you guys that little update. Because we took third dimension out and put in space bomb. And we got third dimension back in the veg closet going. Flushed her and everything else that's in the closet, the veg closet. And I'm down to about four plants in the veg closet now. So I have one more run before I get to cracking the seeds. And I'm excited about that. So, alright you guys, 916 grower, 400 watt flower tent. Oh, I wanted to mention before I let you go, on my last grow, I had, you remember I had the blue dream that was about the size of this space bomb plant, and then all the rest of the plants were the size of these, but it was five plants. I ended up getting, barely about 4 grams under 7 ounces. So I was pretty proud of that. 400 watts, 7 ounces. Not bad. So I'm looking to get it up higher than that. But for the meantime, that was good to me, and I was happy with the results. I thought everything kind of had needed to go about a week longer, but after it matured and cured, everything seems to smoke pretty well. The blue dream is fine. It's not as a lazy high as I took it last time. It's more of a head high, and that's what I'm smoking right now. The ice came out very well, in my opinion. The G13 sour, the sour cream G13 sour diesel is a real, real head high. I mean, when I smoke it, I stay, it's just a real nice buzz head high for a long time. And what else was there? The Quirkle came out nice. Smoked some of that this morning. I usually smoke it at night, but it came out well. So everything came out pretty well. All right, I'm starting to ramble on, and this video is getting long. So, all right, Toop. Holla.
This should be played at high volume, preferably in a residential area.
Jump in the hoorah and slide to the rhythm up. Snoop Digo, Double G, your nigga from the dub. I represent it to the fullest everywhere I go. Guaranteed to bust a hole, yeah, I'm so original. I don't have to, I told you from the get-go. I like to lay low with my niggas blowing endo. We like to drink it and talk shit and spit it, bitches. And that's the way we do it, sometimes we hitting switches. In the low ride, I slide into the hood and back. It's Snoop Dogg and the motherfucking Cadillac. They call it Snoop DeVille, for real. I get the money and I never ever pop no pills. I used to pop them, lying to these motherfuckers now. I used to do all kind of shit when I was wild. They used to call me Lil Bow Wow, now I'm Big Bow Wow when this motherfucker bustin' the freestyle. Snoop Dogg is in the place to see. Do it with my nephew. Ooh, we in the place to see. Snoop Digo Double G from the DPGC.
It's like this and like that and like this. I'm the illest rapper to hold the cordless, patrolling corners, looking for hookers to punch in the mouth for the roll of quarters. I'm meaner in action than Roscoe, beating James Card Sr. and smacking his back with vacuum cleaner attachments. I grew up in a wild hood, it's a hazardous youth, but a fucked up childhood that I use as an excuse. And ain't shit changed, I kept the same mind states. The third time that I failed ninth grade. You probably think that I'm a negative person, don't be so sure of it. I don't promote violence, I just encourage it. I laugh at the sight of death as I fall down a cement flight of steps and land inside a bed of spider webs. So throw caution to the wind. You and a friend can jump off of a bridge. And if you live, do it again. Shit, why not? Blow your brain out. I'm blowing mine out. Fuck it. You only live once. You might as well die now.
If full of meditation, I must book it for a reason. Mother Earth where it grow on like every other vegetation. Like the orange, banana, ogono and the onion. Element them be the use it, cut it, be there from creation.
Ganja, preserve the highest grade and similia. We smoke the highest grade. Ganja, we have the highest grade. I must start to sense it. Ganja, preserve the highest grade and similia.
Put up on no letter, you a real ganja smoker. Burn it in a wrestler or you burn it in a shower. Bring the ganja, come with me there in your area. Yeah, the elite of the nature, American sugar, yeah, that. Legalize the ganja, make it sell in a chopper. In the front of back, your pallet, man, go burn me ganja proper. And if you're me dead, yeah, front of police station. Tell your trigger, man, I'm in no friend, go burn me ganja.
Ganja, praise of the highest, praise of the similia. We smoke the highest grade, ganja. We have the highest grade. I must start to sense it. Ganja, praise of the highest, praise of the similia. We smoke the highest grade, ganja. We have the highest grade. I must start to sense it. We have the highest grade. I have a status sensei.